Vinny's one of the poker players that meets regularly at Oscar's place. And Vinny seems to be an unlikely very good poker player. He seems to win an awful lot. The Odd Couple is pretty much close to, you know, an American classic of comedy. Arguably one of his, maybe his biggest hit. I started as a class clown. That was my first acting. I was an actor when I was a little kid, doing like not regional theater, but doing a sort of semi-professional, you know, like unpaid with adults though. The first thing I did was Waiting for Godot, and I did it in Wilmington. That's a Beckett play. And then I did this musical based on a Katharine Hepburn movie called Summertime, and the musical is Do I Hear a Waltz? And I played an Italian tour guide kid in it. And I just loved it because the adults were so nice to me. They treated me well, and they ate fancy food like pepperoni, provolone cheese, you know. So I was hooked. Graduate school because I couldn't get an agent. At some point I went to Yale School of Drama and I trained there, and a few years later I was doing a play that went out to Los Angeles, and I started getting work on television, and I did, as a lot of from that cast did, and I did a bunch of sitcoms and some hour-long dramas and a few forgettable movies, and the whole time I did theater, like Along, which is like the mother who spawned me in the theater. I recurred on Frasier for 11 years, and Friends and Seinfeld and Drew Carey, and I had a recurring role on Curb Your Enthusiasm where I played blind guy. I did, you know, CSI and Law and Order and Crossing Jordan and other things like that, and always kind of playing generally like a quirky, odd sort of person. This is a quick rehearsal process, and it seems a little bit like doing a TV thing where you get the script on Monday and you sort of film it in front of an audience on Friday, generally. And so I'm used to being kind of quick with the, you know, learning lines quickly and sort of putting it up. And this is sort of, I think that's partly why The Odd Couple is an American classic, because even if you don't know it, you know it. It's sort of in the actor's blood. It's like the training ground for, you know, actor-comedians. So you kind of know how it goes. So it's really not an impossible task to do this play in 10 days. You know, if you have, you know, sort of, you know, actors who have a good comic sensibility, and we do. We seem to be loaded with them. Yeah, so, bunch of hams.